Let's look at this book. Kadath. Oh, cool. Guess I'll make I'll make another book episode out of this, but because this is topical and we might need to know this for what's going on, I'll read it now as well. And so they went and built the golden city Kadath. Verily, it became as glorious as she foretold. Towers of gold reached high into the sky. Music resonated from every alley, and only the freshest fish, the best bread, and the finest spices filled their banquets. Decades passed, centuries, but the more time went by, the more a certain sadness took hold of the Kadathers. This is what the guy was reading. The meals filled their bellies, but the dining gave them no pleasure. They dressed in the most noble of garments, but they did not smile at their beauty. No, all they could think of was the sad hollowness of their lives. What was there to fight for if the world was free of blemish? What value had pleasure if it was there in abundance? Why live if there was no death? All these thoughts loomed above them like a blanket of black clouds, and so it was that she finally saw her mistake. Man was not made for eternal bliss. Only when enjoyed in brief moments would he appreciate it, contrasted with the heartaches of his brief life. And so she smote Kadath. Acid rained from the skies, winds brought plagues, and the earth itself opened and devoured the golden towers and cities of Kadath into an abyss of fire. And it was there, on the embers of this once so glorious city, that she created the new order. She created hatred. She created pride. She gave birth to fear. She gave birth to suffering. And she created the cycle. And with it, hope. The seed had been sown. This is about the Veiled Woman? The Veiled Woman created the cycle? Because there was nothing to fight for. So could the cycle really be in existence just so that mankind doesn't become, like, stagnant and, like, I don't know, what word you'd... like, without ambition, I suppose? Kind of like bored. So it's to prevent us from being bored and complacent. That's what I was trying to think of. Complacent. Complacency. Okay. Guess what I found.
What is it?
Some kind of map. That's the southeast of Enderal, I believe. The Powder Desert.
Show me. You're right. The tomb, the last step. What in blazes is that supposed to mean? Damn it, this whole cultist babbling is really starting to get on my nerves.
You too, huh? I guess we'll have to find out. According to that map, the tomb should be near Duneville.
Duneville? That's the miner's town, isn't it? All right then, let's go straight away. Do you have a teleport scroll to get back to Ark?
Not sure. Gonna say no? You gonna teleport me? Can I exit out? Yeah.
Good. I'll stock up on provisions in the marketplace and then push on to Duneville. I say we meet there.
Wait a day. And then complete it. You know... Oh. We do have one, right? I want to make sure... Yeah, we have plenty, actually. I didn't want her to teleport us because I think there's a place we haven't been in here. There was another gate. That was locked, wasn't there? Maybe we have... Out into the east? Oh, the library! Right, right, right. This was a... So I'm gonna show up and kill me? We have not yet been to the library. Ooh. Eleven of 15. What's that? Ooh. Enhanced dexterity potions. Standard invisibility. Spell tome psychosis rank 3 to sell and rank 4 to learn. Library. That's cruel. You put all these books in here in a library. Can I see any of them? I know that one, yep. Oops. Damn you! Shouldn't call even call it a library. It's a moss collection. Alright, that's it. Did something come up, fall off that table? I jumped off over a table. Oh! Didn't see that. You know what? I wish this stuff was real. Even if it was stuff I already had. Been down there. We've been there. I guess we've been all over. I thought there was one more gate we couldn't get through. Ooh, Staff of Ice Storms? Hello. A fragment ring. Cool! I would have missed that. Emerald. Quality mana potion. Echo of the Fallen. Nice. This was a gate here. Two enhanced aversion to fires. Enhanced dexterity potion. 52 coins. I will leave the shield and books that are not real. Starling Caress. Heavy. Not that expensive or valuable, rather. That's cool. I'm glad we're here to get all the things. So we found 6 of those things? Yeah, 6 out of 9. Cool. Hopefully I'm finding all the ones available. Was it this way out? Yeah. Oh, we're gonna teleport back to Ark, though. Alright. And we gotta wait a day. For some reason. Watch me go through the ceiling. I started to. I think my head discorporated just in time.
Hear my words, oh path-abiding people of this holy city.
Yeah, hear my words.
To many of you.
What do I want to get up next, actually? I'm wondering about that. Because now I have more learning points and crafting points. Well, crafting points, at least for now, I'm gonna dedicate entirely to lockpicking them. This should say spectralist, not spectralisti. Sounds like the Italian or Spanish word for spectralist. Sounds more like Italian to me. Spectralisti. So my crafting points, all 11 of them can go to lockpicking. And the rest, I mean, it would be helpful to get some magic skills up, but I really mostly use entropy for everything. So maybe marksman then? Marksman for the learning points. I'm surprised they even let beggars be in the noble's corner, to tell you the truth.
Fair lady.
Fair lady, I see.
Of course.
He did have a bunch of books, and I sold him a lot of things. Let's see. That's not wrong kind of books. Consumables. He does have lockpicking. It does have marksman. So hold on. Actually,
take care.
I think I can actually access this without leaving the dialogue. Lockpicking first. 27 we're at. So that's adept.
Certainly. Just take your time.
I will. Lilius 3. Yeah, we can't from here. But we can from here without leaving the main dialogue. So we'll be able to find 3 of them. And then I want to go marksman. So that's more adept.
Of course.
Adept. Only 3. We have plenty of money.
Take care.
Gotta find more books. I'm not sure. I have a feeling. Thank you. I have a feeling that lockpicking might be hard to find. Maybe this guy has some.
Walk, walk, bless. Certainly. I'm sure you'll find something.
Okay, more lockpicking adapt. And then what about marksman? Oh, he only has one master.
May his light guide you.
Galabaga Dananka. Okay. 35 then, right? Lockpicking. Yeah, the only reason is because there's nothing else. I don't think I'm gonna actually do the alchemy. Kind of late in the game to be doing. I mean, maybe. If I find it necessary. But I'm really just taking the lockpicking because enchanting's done, and I don't do sleight of hand pickpocketing. I'm not gonna be crafting items. Rhetoric's done. That's it. So I might as well fill out these points. We have 5 more. It's really the marksman that I really wanted to. And the one-handed. Just after that. Marketplace. Past tense, no longer led by the father.
Hear my words, O path-abiding people of this holy city.
I still wonder if these people really ascended, the father and his followers, or if they were swallowed up by the dungeon.
What do you want? Now, I just put them out for you to look at. Tell me what you need, and be quick about it.
Such a wonderful person you are. Adept, he has one. And then marksman, he has one. Well, that's mentalism. Nope. He's another one that only has one marksman. Alright.
Walk blessed.
I think she only has the magic books. Let me just check.
Greetings. Sure, take a look.
She does have lockpicking.
Walk blessed.
Alright, let's just read these and find out what we're up to now. 35. Maybe you should buy me my enchantment book. Lockpicking. 5.
Sure, take a look.
You got some money? I have no need for that. Well, I gather these things quickly, don't I? Bees. It's keeping the stuff that restores mana and such. For assaults. Mana and, health. And poisons. Okay. I actually kept that. Staff of Ice Storms. You don't have enough money, it's fine.
Walk Black.
Huh? Can I help you?
Let's see what he has. He, this guy for some reason always has a lot of books. Even though he's a tailor.
Walk blessed.
It's really the only reason you have to come in here unless you want to steal his stuff.
All your heart could ever desire. Take a look.
Although, it doesn't have what I need. I've maxed out light armor. Sneak is always helpful, but I'm trying to focus on
may his light
marksmanship.
Come back if you find the time.
So I wonder if the, the blacksmith would have a... Let's just look in here. What if the blacksmith would have marksmen?
How many... Yes. Of course.
Crafting book. Yeah, just sleight of hand for some reason. Marksman... Oh, adept. 9 of them. Do I need 9 of them? Probably. Yeah. I don't have... Actually, I have enough learning points.
How may I be of service? Of course.
By selling me this crap. Marksman adept. Not too much money at all. And they don't have lock picking.
Kawamek, Aranthiel. Same shit, different smell.
They smell? Right, so I'm almost out of learning points and crafting points anyway.
Yes.
Yes. But let me just check in here. I can always keep the books around for when the points come.
Hammers, daggers, swords, the best from the Kalayan archipelago.
Looking books.
Steel. Everything for the path-abiding soldier.
I'm looking for books. Handicraft. No, not handicraft. He doesn't have lock picking. He doesn't have marksmanship. Oh well.
Come again.
Doesn't this guy have some? I think he might.
Morales blessings. Spices, rugs, delicacies, Only the best. Straight from Kile. Take a look.
He does have some, but not what I'm looking for.
Farewell.
Renan shalom, fair lady. Of course, Sherry.
Yeah, you definitely don't have anything I need.
Hungry for arcane secrets? I have books. Sorry.
Not in the mood for talking. Maybe later. Maybe.
Fruits. Vegetables.
Sorry. Not in the mood for talking.
Is that the one that her mother? We ended up killing her. The one with the paintings. I don't remember what it was called. Erica. No, that was Erica Braveblood. And Andrasta Braveblood. I don't know what...
Vegetables. Bread fresh from the oven. They just sit
on your... I don't know what's wrong with that lady. He was upsetting her. Can't find out what it is, though, so... Blood will soil the ground
they have defiled. War on Nerum. War on Kile. Red Madness. The holy path, brothers and sisters.
Now. Watch your language. More than you ever did.
We always go too easy on this guy.
Alright, well, I think we're good enough on books for now. When we level up, they should have more. By that time, I think. I'm going to the Noble's Quarter. Because now I don't have to sleep in the Golden Sickle. I have my own house and my own bed. We head south.
Greetings.
Let me say greetings.
You're a foreigner, aren't you? You couldn't have picked up your time.
I actually live here. Recently, the order has started to let pathless ones out. Yeah. I don't get rid of this because I'm probably going to want to see it. I don't know if I'm going to change anything in this place, but I might. I think I'm upstairs. Bedroom. We need to wait a day. The book bothers me. It's not real. And place things. I want to take this whole table away. Alright, so what if I sleep till the morning? It probably has to be 24 hours. Let's see if this will suffice the next day. Nope. Castle Bleakstar was empty save for a multitude of phasmalist guardians. And some interesting loot as well. Nonetheless, we are on the right way. Right path. Sounds better. Both Tara and Del Mercer, as well as the other cultists, were here as some visions showed. Tara joined the cult of the Veiled Woman and participated in the prayer. What is the myth of Kadath? Our only hint is a map which shows a ritual site near Duneville. I have a bad feeling. We should hurry. Yeah, hurry up and wait a day. Not long enough. I hate searching through the dark for these places, though. Meet Esme in Duneville itself. Alright. I think I have a scroll for that. Or I can just take a Myriad and save the scroll. I only have two scrolls, so I think I'll take a Myriad over there. Anyway, I will actually do that next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time when we go to Duneville, meet Esme, and find out what this Kadath place is. Thanks for watching. See you next time, and always seek adventure.